We've been nut picking and we brought you a bag. Oh. Got a nutcracker?
You're looking at her.
I've got one somewhere.
Would you close the door? You're letting out the heat.
Is that what you make?
You're gaining a little weight there, aren't you, Marce?
I found the nutcracker.
Do you think I'm gaining weight?
Al, would you get the door for once in your life?
Who the hell spent $60 on granular facial scrub?
I'll get it.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Hi, Al.
What do you want?
I missed Marcy.
Oh, look at that, Al. It's only been a few minutes and he misses her.
Why don't you just kill me? Close the door. The heat's getting out.
Well, if you want to cut down on your heating bills, do what we did. Install extra insulation.
Not only is it a monthly savings, but we got a nifty little rebate from the government for energy conservation.
Believe me, it had a lot to do with that big tax refund we just got.
The only thing is, we don't know what to do with the money.
Why don't you have a couple of kids, they'll suck it up like a Hoover. It's a vacuum cleaner, Peg, in case you want to do something different with your afternoons.